we're gonna remove some barriers out of six, using sectors of the six. So basically, if it's a cross, and you can build the fence, and they shoot that one, our six across here. So I have four sectors to clear his weapon. First one is I'm gonna do a backhand clear. I'm gonna put my hand going from inside the weapon to outside, and I'll do that back to be able to get. Okay, do it again. Stick his cross right here, so I'm gonna take my check hammer and go outside the weapon and do a backhand clear. Okay. So basically, if he's really solid here, we're gonna do that. I can trap those hands up and just hit him with a few. Second one, from the high point, high reference point, is I'm gonna go inside and put it to my hip and then hit him. Okay, one more time. Here, bam. Third one, you're gonna go again outside and backhand low on this sector. And clear that weapon and then you're dead. Okay, one more time. Go outside low, okay. And then inside low, all I'm gonna do is grab it and pin it to my hip and then hit it. So those are your points on the number one. Okay? We just took his cross. On the number two strike, is if I'm here, right? Again, I want to backhand clear. Right? Clear it this way. I'm in between his hand and his weapon. Clear it and then hit him. Clear it here, hit him. And then coming in low this sector. And then hit him.